more jealous. Bone mains and more jealous.
Hi guys, welcome to Cliff Revere Casting Call.
And right now we're at the casting, interviewing for models, hairstylists, makeup artists for the Cliff Revere Slay Box.
So we're looking for a Vamirida that is ready to work, put in some work. We do traveling, photo shoots, video shoots, promo, and it's a very networking event.
And just come ready with your A-game. Mwah.
I'm allergic to broke niggas, cause all we know is getting out.
I've been ballin' for a while, I get money by the pound. Fuck a checkup, it's okay, I'm about to cash a check right now. On this money alone, I done probably blew 100,000. I spent that on clothes, checking bitches back wasn't loud. Hey, I did it all with my squad. I wouldn't be shit without squad. Remember we was at the bottom, now we post up at the top. Football maze with the mace and my jealous. Got these niggas sick, they hatin', they jealous. Taking over, only option is letters. Bossed up, it ain't shit you could tell us. About to go fuck me some extras up. Used to whip coke on the regular. Bro niggas, they can't stand next to us. I just pulled up in the Tesla. Mean just pulled up in the Rari. He just came home and he ballin'. All these bad bitches, we scarred. Look how we came in from nowhere.
What do you prove when you making them all jealous? I'm a smooth young nigga, but mains are more jealous. About 100,000 on me, I'm hurting these suckers' feelings. I'm allergic to broke niggas, cause all we know is giddy. What do you prove when you making them all jealous? I'm a smooth young nigga, but mains are more jealous. About 100,000 on me, I'm hurting these suckers' feelings. I'm allergic to broke niggas, cause all we know is giddy. I'm allergic to broke niggas, cause all we know is getting
out. I've been ballin' for a while, I get money by the pop. Got your hoe all in my whip, cause she say she love my style. I was broke, but now I'm rich, took your bitch to Mr. Childs. Had to take it to the strip, make her off a couple pounds.
All them rims, hey,
ballin', driving in them forest. Kill them, bring them coffins, oh yeah, we do that often. I'm finessing, dripping swag. I be flexing when I dab. Niggas broke, niggas mad. Put whatever on my tab.
Este está loco.
Today was the casting call for my boo Cliff. When we pulled up, the line was around the corner. Everything was crazy.
So when we got here, the line was all the way down the street. And we was waiting on Cliff for forever.
And when we first got here, it was a lot of attitude, but we got him right in check. And it was a great day.
It was the casting call. Lines was long, there was so much going on. Models going in and out.
So today the casting call went very well. Been up since 6 o'clock, running up for 2 hours of sleep. However, we managed to pull through. A lot of lovely ladies came through.
But when he got here, we got together. And I even had to walk down on the
time,
but I ain't
know about this. But once he got in, you know, everything worked out fine. The girls was in here modeling. Everybody coming up, they want to do hair, work with Cliff, but you know, today was a good day.
We helped them, they tried, and I appreciate it. It was a long day, but thanks for everyone that came out.
Bye. So today I was running a little late. Every 5 minutes, Cliff, where you at? Cliff, where you at? How long? How long am I away? But more to the story, the casting call went really good. I am so happy that I have my supportive friends and my team members that help me out. And then I have my premier gowns that I picked out. We have a lot of stuff to do. We have a lot of events coming up. Rana Brothers, fashion shows, billboards, all that. So I hope you're ready to work. There's no time for games. It's not about Instagram. It's not about, oh, I want my hair done. No, it's time to work. Pumping them heels.